Hello guys, first I want to say you don't skip this entire video. So why I say don't skip this entire video? Because in this video, I will going to tell you the best settings or the best tricks to make you pro in Rift in car parking multiplayer games. So because that I say you don't skip this entire video or any part in this video, guys. Because all of the part is so. It's so important to you all to make your car drift. Okay, so go to car upgrade and you have to make your tire burn until 0%. Then tune just by until 1695 horsepower. Gearbox is the main thing. You can see my gearbox setting. This all of the cars. You can see. Then my suspensions. You can see my suspensions. It's like normal only. Okay, then my cock is received. Okay, so now let me try how to drift, and the car setting also have little bit. So I like normal go to city 2. And guys, make sure you subscribe down below and don't forget to turn all the bell notification to all to get my others or new videos first. Alright guys, so you can see my car settings and you have to use the gear number 4 or number 3 that how you like. Okay, so now, like normal people like do, like this. Just spray the rest and left and right. Then, like this only. Left, right, then accident like this, crash. So like the pro guys do is like this. So this is the main settings. Alright, just go. Now you want to go right, right and brake, hand brake. Do like that only the same position. So I didn't see. I see at my minute how many I do the video. Like that only guys, like that. Just go and brake. And handbrake. Handbrake. They want to go right. No, left, left, left. Left. Then brake, then right. There you go at the right again. At the left, sorry. See. How nice. It depends on you how gear you like gear 1 or gear 2 and gear 3. Or gear 6 or second, guys. The game is a little bit lagging for me. Hey guys, this only in this today video, so make sure you can do the nice drift. So please comment down below when you can, and bye guys.